I love that she's always on her own time. Mm-hmm. Like 45 minutes late is Tracy time.